Hey, Tammy here. I'm kind of off the homestead and in Dexter. I come up to see my brother-in-law's new store. He just opened a guitar store. Oh, it's called Storytellers. He's quite excited and he's really good at what he does. I wanted to come up and give you some support. So let's go inside and see what it looks like. Hi! Good to see you.
Okay.
How are you, honey?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing good. You're gonna be a YouTube star. Say hi to all my friends. Hi, honey.
Hi. Long time no see.
Yeah, good to see you.
Too long. Huh? Yeah, I don't move much. I stay at home a lot. I don't go very far anymore.
Well, we're not gonna be going very far anymore for a long time.
No, this looks awesome. Have you had a good turnout?
Oh, yes.
The response has been
great. There's been close to 40 people now.
That's my brother-in-law. Hey, David.
Hello. Yeah, I know. By the side of Grove Street.
I didn't see him.
We'll go check out the store and come back through.
You didn't even see the side of Grove Street.
No, we didn't see one. Oh, this looks really, really awesome. So if you're in Maine, Dexter Maine, or I believe you can find him even on Facebook under Storytellers, or you can find him, I think he has a website also under Storyteller Guitars. You looking for something particular, message him or give him a buzz or stop into his store and check it out. He'll hook you up. Oh, he's even got some nice old records here, too. All right, if you like this video, thumbs up. If you're a subscriber, thanks. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and click on that button. And don't forget to hit the little bell. The little bell will notify you when I have new videos coming out. I'm going to get off here so I can go say hello and enjoy the company and family I haven't seen in a while. Hope everybody's having a great day. See you in the next video.